The Special Olympics is celebrating its 50th year this year. Today, athletes from across the state are gathering in La Crosse and Onalaska for the state's district bocce and softball tournaments. News 8's Jordan Fremstead is here to tell us about teamwork and sportsmanship.
Sarah, today hundreds attended Copeland Park and the Onalaska Omni Center softball fields for some friendly neighborhood competition. Special Olympics gives opportunities to more than 4 million individuals in 170 countries. While 50 years have come and gone, the next chapter has already begun.
We have teams from all over Wisconsin.
At Copeland Park and the Omni Center.
Hi, Sarah.
Special Olympics athletes are putting their best throw forward. One sport known as bocce ball might require a little explanation.
It's like lawn bowling.
You have two different colored balls, sets of four, and you have a little white ball called the polina. And what you have to do is get your colored balls closest to the polina, and the team that gets the closest to the polina gets that point.
Here I go.
But no matter how a team performs, it's about coming together.
Have a good attitude. Help each other out, you know. Help the other team, too.
Everyone tries to lift up each other's spirits.
We can do it, guys. We got this now.
Heather Hansen, who couldn't avoid a good photobomb, loves a challenge.
We're having one of our tournaments here to see if we make it to the state.
She says a positive mindset is key to team success.
The atmosphere is good. Everybody's good. You know, the attitudes are really good with us.
Working together, one throw at a time.
There it is.
They find a way to come out on top.
Good game, guys. I'm proud of them.
Kind of gives everybody, you know, a chance to be involved in whether or not, if it's bocce ball, if it's softball.
Even if the ribbon is missing, first place, their smiles never hide.
They can get that ribbon or they can get that medal, even if it is a participation. They're just the smiles on their faces that, you know, that means a lot to them.
The organization has had an important place in the hearts of many people for 50 years.
You can be involved with something so special.
Girl, told you we'd do it. Told you.
In 2016, the Special Olympics in Wisconsin have helped more than 10,000 athletes get involved, with more than help from 9,000 volunteers. Sarah.
Right. Thank you, Jordan. And if you'd like to get involved with Special Olympics, you can visit SpecialOlympicsWisconsin.org.